Hey Susanna, do that again with the. What a lovely imagination you have.
5 minutes and they said
they were
going to come back.
We found all our food.
Yeah, we got all our food. No.
It's so, 100 yeah.
I think that's
pushing it.
Yeah?
There's one fish.
Well, you got on goldfish.
No,
with a dark, dark curtain. Behind the curtain was a dark, dark room. And in that room there was a dark, dark cupboard. In the cupboard there was a dark, dark corner. And in the corner was a dark, dark box. Imagine you've got that box in front of you, and in that box there was a mouse.
I think Ogun's found his calling.
Now we have to do a power.
You can see there's a little bit of light coming through on the escape tunnel.
Don't put the light on.
There's a little bit of light coming through the door because it's not the original door. The original door was a big heavy metal one. A handrail is to be held. That's the whole point for the handrail.
Thank you.
remember, back of your hands, please.
I just want to
jump.
I don't
want to jump. No, you can't, because you should jump. She's got very sharp claws.
Oh, yeah, that is sharp.
They are very sharp claws, aren't they?
I don't want to jump.
No, she's just a ball.
I don't want to.
She can't see under her nose, can she? She has to bite it to see what it is, so it's probably not a good idea to feed the by a mouth. Especially not when... She's a girl as well. So come down here then, Tejon, and you'll see the rabbit in a minute. So just split yourselves between the two. Anu, come onto this table and you'll see the rabbit in a minute. Push really hard and she will get off.
Would you kick me?
Anu!
This one is like
me. Welcome. Lovely to see you all again. And thank you. I've had a lovely time.